students, a very good morning. Let us start today's session, chapter 5, money, continuation, exercise 5.5, word problems, estimation concept. Students, already we learned estimation in chapter 2. Now we are going to revise that estimation with the money value. The very important thing is, if the paise is more than 50 or equal to 50, add 1 to the previous digit. If it is less than 50, we have to keep the previous digit as it is, like what we followed in the estimation, right? To measure the money accurately, we use the approximation. Students, I've given two examples. The first value is 27 rupees 60 paise. So 60 paise, it is greater than 50 paise. So we have to add plus 1 to the previous digit. What is your previous digit here? Rupee. So 27 rupee plus 1, it will become 28 rupees. So the estimated value for 27 rupees 60 paise is equal to 28 rupees. See the next example. 12 rupees 30 paise. See the paise value, it is less than 50 paise. So what we have to do, we have to keep the previous digit as it is. What is your previous digit here? 12, that is your money value. So we should not change anything, let it be as it is. So the estimated value for 12 rupee 30 paise is equal to 12 rupees. Is it clear, students? Exercise problems. First problem, Meera went to vegetable shop. She bought brinjal for 29 rupees 75 paise, drumstick for rupees 14 and 60 paise, radish for 34 rupees 50 paise, and carrot for rupees 42 rupees 80 paise. Find the total amount and estimate to the nearest 1 rupee. Now we are going to estimate with nearest 1 rupee. See the brinjal actual price, students, 29 rupees 70 paise. See the paise value, it is greater than 50 paise. We have to add plus 1, that is 1 rupee, to the previous digit. The previous digit, it is nothing but rupee value, that is 29 rupees plus 1, we will get 30 rupees. Next, drumstick actual price is 14 rupees 60 paise. Like the previous value of brinjal, like 60 is greater than 50. So add plus 1 to the rupee value. So 14 plus 1, 15 rupees. Radish, 34 rupees 50 paise. So 50 paise, it is equal to 50 paise. So we have to add plus 1 to the rupee value. 34 plus 1, 35. Next, carrot, 42 rupees 80 paise. The paise value is 80 paise. So we have to add plus 1 to the rupee value. 42 plus 1, 43. Just find out the total price of actual price and estimated price of the given vegetables. So the actual price is, the total of actual price is 121 rupees 60 paise, and the total estimated price is 123 rupees. Just we have to add all the values. Is it clear? Next problem. Vasu bought a car toy for 37 rupees, bear toy for 24 rupees, monkey toy for 86 rupees. Find the estimated cost and find the difference in estimation close to nearest 10 rupees. Answer, write down the toy's name, students. See, the actual price of car toy is 37 rupees. Then what will be your estimated price? Now we have to see the ones place. What is the ones place in the actual price? 7. So 7 is greater than 5. We have to add plus 1 to the previous digit, that is 3 plus 1, 4. So it will become 40. Now we have rounded with the nearest 10 rupees. Then what is the difference? We have to subtract the estimated price minus actual price, and this will be differ from each problem, students, because for the difference which value is greater, that we have to write down first and subtract with the another value. So 40 rupees minus 37 rupees, we will get 3 rupees as a difference. Then second one, bear toy. It is actual price is 24 rupees. So 4 is less than 5. We have to keep the digit as it is. 24 becomes 20. So what is the difference? 24 rupees minus 20 rupees is equal to 4 rupees. Then monkey toy. Actual price is 86 rupees. 6 is greater than 5. We have to add plus 1 to the previous digit. 8 plus 1, 9. So the estimated price is 90 rupees. What is the difference? 90 rupees minus 86 rupees is equal to 4 rupees. Now find out the total of actual price and estimated price. So the answer is, the total actual price is 147 rupees. Estimated price is 150 rupees. The difference between is 3 rupees. Is it clear, students? Third problem. In the book fair, Manibalan bought Bharathiyar book for 26 rupees 40 paise, Gandhi book for 18 rupees 60 paise, Abdul Kalam book for 43 rupees 70 paise and Kumaran book for 51 rupees 90 paise. Find the estimated cost and difference in estimation closest to nearest 1 rupee. Now we have to find out the estimated price for the given actual price and we have to find out the difference in estimation price, that is nearest to 1 rupee. Is it clear, students? Now write down the book's name. First one is Bharathiyar book. The actual price is 26 rupees 40 paise. 40 paise, it is less than 50 paise. So we have to write down the rupee value as it is. So 26 rupees become 26 rupees only. Now Gandhi book is 18 rupees 60 paise. 60 paise, it is greater than 50 paise. Add plus 1 in the rupees place. So 18 rupees become now 19 rupees. Now Abdul Kalam book is 43 rupees 70 paise. 70 paise, it is greater than 50 paise. So 43 plus 1, we will get 44 rupees. Kumaran book is 51 rupees 90 paise. 90 paise, it is greater than 50 paise. So 51 plus 1, we will get 52 rupees. Now we have just find out the estimated price. Now we are going to see the difference. See the first Bharathiyar book, 26 rupees 40 paise minus 26 rupees, we will get 40 paise. Then Gandhi book, 19 rupees minus 18 rupees 60 paise, we will get 40 paise. Then Abdul Kalam book, 44 rupees minus 43 rupees 70 paise gives 30 paise. Kumaran book, 52 rupees minus 51 rupees 90 paise gives 0.10 paise. Now the total of actual price and the estimated price, the difference is 141 rupees minus 140 rupees 60 paise, it gives 0.40 paise. Next problem. Geeta bought jasmine for 37 rupees, rose for 58 rupees, mullai for 26 rupees and marigold for 82 rupees. Find the estimated cost and difference in estimation close to nearest 10 rupees. Students, write down the flower's name and the actual price also write down. Now the actual price of jasmine is 37. Estimate, they ask you to estimate nearest 10 rupees. So 37 becomes 40. The difference is 40 rupees minus 37 rupees, we will get 3 rupees. Then rose, actual price is 58 rupees, estimated price is 60 because 8 is greater than 5. So we have to add plus 1 in the rupees, to the given value. So 58 becomes now 60 rupees. So 60 minus 58 rupees, the difference is 2 rupees. Mullai, actual price is 26 rupees. The estimated price is 30 rupees. 30 rupees minus 26 rupees, we will get 4 rupees. And the marigold is 82 rupees, actual price is 82 rupees and the estimated price is 80 rupees because 2 is less than 5. So we have to write down the digit as it is. Now the difference is 2 rupees. Then the total of actual price is 203 rupees, estimated price is 210 rupees and the difference is 210 rupees minus 203 rupees gives 7 rupees. Students, just go through this problem, very easy problem only. Just we have to find out the difference with the estimated price as well as the actual price. Students, with this chapter gets over. Just practice all the problems, students. Thank you, children. Have a nice day.